What is up, you guys? It's Fabian from the Janssen Journal, and today we are in Bladel, the Netherlands. This is a small village near the Belgian border, and we are here for a special story. And this is a story about the witch tree and Black Kate.
Black Kate was a woman with long black hair, thin lips, and a large hawk nose. Together with a man Bruno, they were the leaders of a gang of robbers that often made the Brabantse kampen unsafe. Their robber's nest was called Hellemunt. One day the gang decides to raid a house, Hoevert en Voorsel, and they take the child with them called Thomas. The child is being raised by the gang, and years later the child witnesses the murder of his biological father and he decides to leave the gang. Years later, while Thomas and a friend of him, Floris, were walking, they heard a loud scream. It was Black Kate. She tried to kill Thomas by stabbing him, but luckily for him, Floris came and pushed her away. She then ran away into the woods. The next day, after a long search, Black Kate was found. She was sentenced to death for everything that she had done to the people, and the next morning she was beheaded on a scaffold. Because her body was not allowed to be buried in the village, she was dragged somewhere up to the heath and buried there. Because no cross was allowed on her grave, a small shrub was planted on it for recognition. It has now grown into a tree that everybody knows as the witch tree. Some people say that they can still see Black Kate's hand coming out of her grave.
Thanks so much for watching the video. If you want to follow me around the world, please make sure you subscribe. And also give it a thumbs up because it motivates me to make more videos.